Hey everyone, this video is going to be a what's on my iPhone iOS 14 edition. So please like, subscribe, and comment down below what your favorite widgets are. Let's get on into the video.
So as I unlock my phone, my home screen, you will see at the top, there is like a little Eiffel Tower picture that I have that says Wednesday, September 30th, that's today's date. And it shows you what percentage your phone is on. And then the first one I have is the camera, then photos, then the clock, settings, my mail app, the calendar, notes, reminders, FaceTime, weather, the app store, T-Mobile Tuesdays, because I have T-Mobile and they give you like free stuff every Tuesday, so that's a really great thing. And I love that app because who doesn't like free stuff, right? And then I have my Gmail, I have Get Wardrobe, which is just an app where like you can put together like your outfits and stuff. So as you can see here, I already have some outfits like already put up. And it's kind of like Clueless, like you know in the movie how Cher like has her little closet all set up and she has her outfits made for her. So this app is kind of like that. So if you guys like need an app like that so you can plan out your outfits, this is a great app. You should definitely get it, okay? And then we have voice memos, Google Maps, Uber, Lyft, and then Noonlight. Noonlight is an app, basically it's like if you're ever in trouble, you just press it and it automatically calls the police. So it's always a good thing to have on your phone, just to be careful, you know, and it'll tell them your location and everything like that. And then we have our music section, which we have Spotify, Apple Music, SoundCloud, and Musi. And then over here on the next page, we have WhatsApp, GroupMe, and Translate. Then our finance one is like my bank stuff. And then Cash App, Venmo, PayPal. And then for the stocks, we have Robinhood, Finance, and CNBC. So I just have all my stock stuff in one app. I mean, in one folder. And then we have our TV folder, which has like everything in it. We have the Xfinity Stream, we have Netflix, we have Hulu, we have Peacock, we have TV, we have Showtime, we have Quibi, and we have ABC. So there's a lot of TV on here.
We interrupt this video for brief messaging. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below. Let's get on back into the video.
And then we have Amazon, eBay, Poshmark, Yelp, Groupon, Sephora, Unidays, and ShopTagger. And ShopTagger is just an app where like you could put something that you want to buy on it and you put it on there, and if it's like out of stock or goes on sale, it'll just send you a notification, and then that's good. So you see if you know something's on sale so you can buy it. And then we have my travel folder, which has Kayak, JetBlue, Omio, Frontier, and Booking.com. And then we have iPhone stuff. So for iPhone stuff, we have books. We have Find My iPhone, Wallet, Calculator, Files, Health, and Maps. And then for games, we have Covet Fashion, Home, and Candy Crush. And those are just, you know, whenever you're bored, you get some games on your phone. And I like fashion, so, you know, just create a little avatar person and decorate them and dress them up and design. So for my food folder, we have Ship. And Ship is just an app that, like, delivers your food for you. And basically like all your groceries to you, and usually it's just like Target, but they're starting to put more grocery stores on there, so that's a good thing. So when I'm in New York, I just have like my food delivered to me on this app, so that's how I get my groceries. And so we have Nexus, Postmates, DoorDash, Uber Eats, Chick-fil-A, Starbucks, Panera Bread, Dunkin' Donuts, and Tijuana Flats. And then we have our Europe folder, which just has like currency exchange. I have Free Now, which shows you like free stuff around you. And then we have Lime app, which is like the Lime scooters. So, you know, you just hop on a scooter and you use the app and then you pay and then you could go wherever you want. And I use it a lot in Paris. I actually really enjoyed it. So if there is a Lime bike next to you or a Lime scooter next to you, get it because it's amazing and it's really fun. So then we have Secrets of Paris and then a Paris app. As you can tell, I love Paris. So there's a lot of Paris here in my Europe app. And then for our events, we have Eventbrite, Today Ticks, and Discotheque, which just shows you like, you know, all the events and all this type of stuff that are next to you. And then for my fitness folder, we have Swerkit and Nike Training. Then we have my Apple Watch folder, which just has like the Apple Watch app and then the activity app. And then the LOA is the Law of Attraction app. And we have our motivation in there and our Visu app. And then on our next page, we have our social media folder. So in that folder, we have Instagram, Twitter, YouTube, Snapchat, Facebook, Tumblr, and Pinterest. Next to that is our marketing folder, and we have Evernote, Hootsuite, MailChimp, Preview. Preview is just an app that you could like create your feed on for Instagram. So you just put all your pictures in there and you could like see which pictures will look good next to which, and then you post them to Instagram. And then we have our websites folder, so we have Wix and WordPress, and that is just for like business stuff. And then we have reference. And that just has like Google in there, Translate, Google Drive. And then for our PV editing, somebody's like riding their bike super fast. So then we have picture/video editing folder. Now we have Facetune, Photoshop Express, Canva, Camera Connect, which basically is just an app that, you know, connects my camera to my phone. And we have iMovie, we have KineMaster, YouTube Studio, Storyboard, and PixArt. And KineMaster is really good if you want to edit videos on your phone, so that's a good app to get. But basically everything is on there that you have to pay for, so just be aware of that if you're trying to get the app. And then we have our learning. So in here we have Babbel, which is just an app where you can learn different languages on. Then we have Primer and Learning. And then over here we have another widget, and that widget is just our things to do today, and that's our reminder widget. And it says like fix Google Drive, edit new pics for the week, edit mom's website and pages, and do Google Analytics. Thank you guys so much for watching my What's on My iPhone iOS 14 edition video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did enjoy it, please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe, and comment down below what your favorite apps are. And please let me know if you're excited about my new series coming up, where I tell you guys all about like the best shows to watch and the best movies to watch, because it's gonna be a bunch of different videos. So let me know if you're excited for that. And then I'll see you guys soon. Please share with all your friends, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.